A warning tonight of a world war should the United States and Russia engage in a firefight over Ukraine. U.S. President Joe Biden is warning Americans to leave Kiev immediately as concerns mount over an invasion. A major military drills by Russia and Belarus are also stoking fears.
Some 30,000 Russian troops are involved in the drills in Belarus near the border with Ukraine. Fears are the exercises could be a precursor to an invasion.
Huge explosion at Ukraine military depot.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.
Show it what you want, show it what you need. My nuts run the game, we ain't never leave. Counting up this money, we ain't never sleep.
Along the front lines of the Ukraine-Russia crisis, the air can seem as quiet as it is cold.
Although there's supposed to be a ceasefire, this fighting has really never stopped.
But the Ukrainian troops deployed here say they're under constant threat. This shell-shot factory, riddled with bullets and shrapnel, bearing witness to an 8-year struggle between the Ukrainian military and Russian-backed separatists. Suddenly, our interview with Lieutenant General Alexander Pavlyuk is broken by gunfire.
Empire, it can't be an empire.
Don't know whether you heard that there, we just heard a gunshot.